usually a lot of parents they do this التفريق بين الأولاد. أنت you make difference between your children. This one you give him, the other one you don't give. They start hating each other, and they might fight, and they will be aggressive, and they fight everybody they have a relationship with. It. Even whether it is materialistic or something, it's not materialistic. Let's say like kissing, holding a child. You hold one of them, and you don't pay attention to the other one. This is so bad. And some people, they have al-ataya. You pay him a kitab, and you don't buy this. And this is haram. In Sharia and Sunnah, Nabawi, when he told one of the Sahaba, don't do this and just your kids. Make it just. I'm saying this, I'm not angel. I'm one of you. Maybe I commit because I've seen Suhaib looking at me. Maybe he started, you know, going back thinking, oh, do you remember that day where you have done something bad to me? When I saw him, I have to say this. Maybe I'm a human being here. So this is when they get upset from each other. You buy this one car and you didn't buy it. Of course, but there is something in fiqh we have to distinguish between them. There is difference between hiba and nafaqa. There is difference. Now, without any reason, without any means, any sabab, I just buy hadiyah, gift to one my child or give one of them $100 without giving the rest. This is haram. And I have many houses, I give one of them house without giving the rest. This is haram. This is called hiba. But in nafaqa, it's completely different. I have a child, he goes to university. And the other one, still in high school. And I have to pay his tuition. This is nafaqa. This is doing my job towards my children. So we have to distinguish between hiba, nafaqa. Nafaqa, this is the circumstance that I live my time. Child, he's 2 years old, and the other one, 35 or 25, and he wants to get married. I don't think they will tell me why you're helping your child to get married. This is nafaqa. And one of them, poor, maybe I would say to my children from the good manners, by the way, alhamdulillah, you are in a good position, good situation. Your brother is poor. Can you help him and give him money? So those kinds of things, we don't consider them. As long as you are making nafaqa, trying to help everybody in his situation, alhamdulillah. But don't make any differences between them.
Say someone has kids, two daughters, one of them is better in hips. Should one person pay attention more to one of the children, teach them more of the Sharia because of their ability to understand it better than the other? Or should you give them equal time?
No, you can give the other one, but you let the other daughter feel that you are Nick. And you are dealing with somebody, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala called them sufaha. They don't know. They don't have aql. They won't understand that. If you have the excuse in the day of judgment, why you are doing this, alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. But don't do this in front of your children. And you understand this situation. And you know why you are doing this. But the children, they don't know. Don't come sit with this. And when you are sitting with this because you want to give her more time, tell your wife to go and sit with the other one. So try to play the game in good, proper way, because without knowing, this will affect the personality. It is not an easy. We made a lot of mistakes, and we're paying the price now. It's better when they get 15 years old. We'll see bad, bad things in their behavior.
Na'amat. You have two children and somebody from your family.
I don't have two.
if someone has a child. One of your relatives gives a gift only to one children. Are you responsible to give it to the other?
Of course. You do a job. One time somebody came to me and told me if I'm a man, pass the exam. It was in elementary. I'll buy my bicycle. I said, yakhi, I have Suhaib. What am I going to do? I said, wallahi, akhlas. He said, I had to collect money to buy two bicycles. He got me one, I got two, yakhi. So I have to buy for everyone. Even though it is hadiyah, but it will affect the other children. So went outside with Suhaib and Luayan, bought them two bikes. Even inshallah, it's cheap. The idea is you have to give them something.